but the Buffalo Bills have not had a good offense yet.
Collins with pressure, and he is
deja
seven
vu.
Sacks for Seattle in the ballgame. Anthony Edwards and Cortez Kennedy are going to split this one.
Another deja vu all over. I mean, how many times have we seen this? Greg McMackin's defense gets the rush, makes the quarterbacks step up, and then splat. Mm-hmm. First splat's Edwards, second splat Kennedy, third splat Sinclair.